from.
After their 3-1 defeat at Sheffield United, you might have thought Birmingham had the Worthington Cup final on their minds. But there's nothing better than a local derby to focus the mind. Brian Jensen certainly had to keep an eye on Dele Adebola. Victory for Birmingham would lift them above Albion in the First Division table. They've also got 2 games in hand. Eventually, their pressure paid off. Burrow's cross, Eden's header, Adebola's 10th of the season. Nothing Jensen can do about that. That was after 36 minutes. But the celebrations didn't last long. A minute later, Albion were level. Fox put the free kick on a platter, and Butler served up his first goal for the club. Gary Megson's team right back in it. But Birmingham have a good record against the Baggies in the last few years. This match would extend their unbeaten run against their Midlands rivals to 7 matches. After good work by Adebola and Hughes, Martin O'Connor was the beneficiary. The skipper scoring his first since November to put Blues' Bramall Lane blip behind them. Birmingham 2, West Brom 1.